Ravi.
Merde. Patriots. These imbeciles will pick a fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspop.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Heads up, lads. Remy found Monsieur Arpinon's body in a courtyard not far from here. Stab through the throat.
Call that a run. You call that a run.
I'll still be running when you're dead.
Call that a run.
Just trying not to strain your heart.
You call that a run?
Just trying not to strain your heart.
Pleasure to meet you, monsieur.
Hey, Arno.
So what happens next?
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau. He proceeds to do nothing with it.
You don't seem terribly fond of him.
He's a politician. Sees himself as a great peacemaker. He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars, bring the revolution to a happy conclusion, and convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their weakest.
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinon's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damn truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de Lassay's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've done him all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
What cheer, Arno? It seems some royalist fanatics called Les Actes des Apôtres are on a book-burning spree. Many rare manuscripts.
God, you're here. They've burned most of Monsieur Duchamp's library already. Please save what you can.
Yeah.
Bueno. Bonjour.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets in reachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Ducheneau?
Can't find a weakness to exploit. Make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert, I'll meet him inside.
This. Turn the colour of an aubergine.
Good.
c'est drôle.
Is that smoke coming from?
What was that?
Does he expect me to wait forever?
Well now, didn't just up and vanish now, did you?
Everything's in place.
Finally saw Reese, did he? What's our cut?
30%.
Good, good. This is our moment, my friend. Petty nobles are ripe enough fruits, but the church has been leeching off the people for centuries. If we crack their vaults, the Grand Master cannot fail to recognize our work.
As you say, monsieur.
Good. Now, if we're done here...
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
Intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughter's...
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Servers looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate, we're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. There it is. Go!